pictures, say how the story relates to what they're doing and their lives, and also, you know, singing songs and nursery rhymes, simple things, traditional things, but which are really, really powerful. That's how children